Unstoppable thoughts, fucking juggernaut that'll stop you in a verse. Obstacles I'm drawn to them when they're going caught. Of some of what I done fought through was the worst. No sissy, who the fuck taught you how to persevere? There ain't no situation that you ever had to respond to that's adverse. Messiest thing you've ever gone through is your purse. Yeah, I don't cry like hell, then I might as well hang it up like a shell. Gotta keep rolling with it, evolve, cause you can keep throwing shit at the wall, but you're gonna find that nothing's gonna stick until you apply yourself. Time to slip in that zone till I find myself inside the realm of the unknown and boldly go into waters where nobody else has gone before. But willing to go uncharted, feeling it so bomb. I'm feeling myself, I'm a giant. Sometimes I gotta remind myself that I am
for you. Every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
When you're down and they're trying to clown the fuck out of you, when you feel like you're running out of fuel, I show you how to use doubt as fuel, convert it to gunpowder too. Now what you do is put the match to the charcoal fluid, put the spark to it like Martha Stewart barbecue, and aw, screw it, feel like you wanna hit that wall, then do it, punch through it, just cock back, put your arm into it. Now, you gon' take that range and make that what you age, never take back what you say. If you stay strapped in your brain, engaged in a steel cage match, ready to scrap base, I take a fist at this bone, shoulders big and smallest, you're Christopher Wallace. Now picture them all as plastic and foam, and it lays flat, where you put your dinner plate at and set it on it like a placemat.
With every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though.
Shut up, valve. Can't even cut up power to it, but it's what allows me to come up out from under the fucking ground. Cause I work my butt up now with a subject that I don't know how to shut up about. Cause I stuck it out like a motherfucking tongue that's how I responded when I got shoved around. You're gonna have non-believers, but when you're beyond belief, you probably shouldn't wonder how. Get it how you live, but are you prepared to give more than you get? And put in twice what you get back from the shit. Though what you sacrifice barely is half, never give. Rap is my shift, but it's like my shield. At the same time, I wield, and my knife is will. Sometimes I feel just like Be Real from Cypress Hill. How I could just kill a cypher, survivor's guilt. I rhyme like life is still an uphill climb. Ready to face any challenge, waiting, can taste it. It's salivation, I'm waging retaliation. Look what I have built. Reputation is validation. The only thing I'm capable of making is amazing. Only thing you're capable of making is a false statement, an accusation. I'm legendary status. In fact, that is the only way you'll ever be able to say your legend is making an allegation. I write with the left, same hand I hold the mic with, as I fight to the death, to my last breath. Man, it's to prove who the best man is, prevail at all costs, be the only one left standing in the end. But I ain't gonna be the only one with the advantage of knowing what it's like to be southpaw. Cause you can bet your ass you'll be left-handed. Cause I am
every ounce of my blood, with every breath in my lungs, won't stop until I'm phenomenal. However long it takes, I'll go to whatever lengths. It's gonna make me a monster though. But I'm never the same.
Enemies ahead.
Aise na kidhar hai main to sahi Nice, ladke. GG.
Dead new. Knock lag gaya.
Nice. Lost.
Ab rata bhi rata. No.